A new study links pesticides to food allergies. Allergists report that high levels of a chemical used in pesticides and to chlorinate water are associated with food allergies. Scientists analyzed urine sample data from a study of more than 10,000 people. They believe high levels of dichlorophenols may weaken food tolerance in some people. Much more research is warranted.